A Maryland college student suing her school after she says that they refused to let her start a conservative club. Mariah DiMartino claims that Hagerstown Community College told her that if she wanted to start a conservative group, a club for Democrats would have to be started at the same time. DiMartino says that the school denied her even before she submitted a formal application to start the club. She hopes the lawsuit will make the school change its policy.